Well, we have turned loose Steph Strickland on the property. And Steph, I understand you got a story for us.
I have several stories, but we'll stick to the first one, which is when you say, you know, I need an airplane for a backdrop, and you have the Shetterly Squadron out here pulling airplanes into place literally 30 seconds before we do this, pushing it around, which, C-Day, come with me, with the help of Eric here from Paradigm Aerobatics. Big shout out to everybody. Let's whip around and meet the Shetterly Squadron. We have Papa Shetterly, as I like to call him. Greg, how are you?
Hi, I'm wonderful.
We've got Mickey. How are you, Mickey?
Great.
She
really
runs
great.
The show.
No.
You run the show, as far as I'm concerned. Really. We have Rifle, former A-10 demo pilot, who's now out there flying as well.
That's right.
What are you flying?
An RB-8.
Okay. And now we've also got Jeff, who brought his airplane over, the T-6 Texas.
Yes, ma'am.
What's it like flying that?
Super fun.
Tell me more.
It's a big, heavy airplane, but it flies like a light airplane. It's light on the stick forces and fun to fly, and it does aerobatics really well.
That is, and we've talked about this too. You know, you've got a lot of time in that aircraft, and it's something that you enjoy flying. What about for you, the transition from flying the A-10 to flying your RV-8? How's that been?
It's kind of like the joy of flight that we experience all around Sun and Fun. So getting to enjoy multiple aspects of flying, whether it's small airplanes or fast jets or huge airplanes or warbirds, whatever it is, it's all a joy.
A pilot in your own right, you also announce when everyone flies. What's that like?
Yeah, and Leonard, you will talk to us. Ignore the cameras.
I don't think I'm a natural, but because I know the family so well and what they do, and I love the airplanes. And it's, you know, for me, it's connecting with the crowd and the kids especially. It's why we're here.
Yeah. She's an absolute gem of a human being. And you and I have spent a lot of time on the phone talking about building a brand as a family. Tell me a little bit about that.
It's been a kind of a long road, but we're finally getting there. And you know, thanks to your help, in fact.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. No, it's really worked out. The Shetterly Squadron has come into being, and we're here to inspire young people and get into aviation and any aspect of aviation, aerospace, whatever. And anybody at any time can call us or talk to us about how to get going in aviation. Yeah. We're happy to do it.
That is the absolute truth. Let me ask you, as a combined family, well, I know one of you knows this, I think it's you. As a family combined, how many flying hours do you have?
I have no idea. 35,000 maybe?
35,000,
something like that. That's about right.
Let's just say 45?
Oh, 35 is probably more accurate.
Okay, we're going to stick to 35. There's no fake news going on here. Guys, together as you rebrand yourself as the Shetterly Squadron, I just really appreciate your time. Truly, and this is where I'll tell you, because I've known them for years, they are all wonderful, amazing human beings. It's a joy to watch them fly. Thank you for bending over backwards to bring this airplane over here, because it's a little crazy.
If you don't have your tailwheel endorsement yet, go get it.
Oh, we should talk, because I'm in pursuit of my private pilot's license. I'm a little intimidated by the tailwheel, but I think I know good people to guide me through this process. I'm Steph Strickland, working here for Air Show Majors as the Grunt Style Air Show Majors Live Air Show TV correspondent. We'll send it back to you on the set.
All right, Steph, we'll look forward to hearing from you in a few minutes with more interesting stories.